What up, YouTube? This is Spartan Dipper 300. This time I got a special video to help those misleaded fucks about smokeless tobacco. Is smokeless tobacco worse than cigarettes? Is it a safe alternative to cigarettes? I say fuck yeah. I say this, why? You ever see commercials on TV about somebody with their jaw missing? No, you see fucking people with their throat missing, okay? Not only that, dip, chew. Now, the only thing I'm gonna say about chew is it has sugar in it, like Redman, okay? Sugar, that's the main cause right there, sugar. Sugar, in any case, candy, it don't matter. Anything with sugar will cause tooth loss. So if you're even not dipping, chewing, it don't matter. If you're consuming any products with sugar, you're gonna lose teeth. That's just a common sense thing. It's not the chew that did it, you stupid fuck. Now, here's another thing. Dip is a safer alternative. The statistics of people having mouth cancer, tooth loss from dip, such as Copenhagen Skull, Kayak, Grizzly, Kodak, all these other brands, Red Seal, there's many brands out there of dip, different flavors, but you don't see people with their mouth missing because of dip, okay? Everybody is different, that is true. The chance of getting mouth cancer or oral cancer or leukoplakia from dipping is pretty low. It's lower than smoking, okay? Smoking is worse for your health, let me tell you that. Not only do you have a higher chance of mouth cancer from smoking, but you also have the added effect of on your lungs of lung cancer. You can barely fucking breathe when you smoke, okay? I'm a dipper. I dip regularly. I can't really pronounce my words, but I dip, and I dip Copenhagen Skull. I've dipped almost every dip out there besides ones you can't get your hands on anymore because they've been discontinued. And you know, personally, I'd rather have somebody say, come to me if I was a non-dipper, you know, non-smoker. Say, hey, I'm gonna throw in a lip of dip. Okay? It don't stink for one. I'd rather smell some mint, some cherry, peach, many other flavors than a fucking cigarette smoke up in my face, you know. And you don't get, well, okay, here's another one. Secondhand smoke from smoking. You don't get secondhand dip spit unless you're drinking the shit, then that's just retarded, okay? Now, do keep your dip spit if you have kids up where they cannot get it, or just get you a mud jug. Mud jugs. I can talk more about mud jugs, but this is about the truth about tobacco. What else? Tobacco. Smokeless tobacco. It has none of the added effects of any the chemicals in cigarettes. It don't have that. Okay? You can put a bigger amount. You can get small. You can get fat ones. Or you can take chew, put it up right in your cheek. You also got plugs. You know, you got all these, you got snuff. You got this new snuff that I, you know, whatever. It's nasal snuff. Never tried that. I don't really want to. I don't really like anything going up my nose, to be honest. And on top of that, you got this thing called, you got snus. Snus. What is snus? I actually just barely figured that out about 6 months ago. Snus is spitless tobacco. It's like a tea bag. It's a pouch. It's like the Skull pouches, Copenhagen pouches, Grizzly pouches. It's not like the Skull Bandits. Skull Bandits are smaller. But you put it up in your top, and you don't have to spit. Okay? People are always giving you shit, oh, you're spitting. And they find that very unattractive. Okay, put some snus in. Okay? Snus is the biggest smokeless tobacco use in Sweden. And there's really just snus. You don't have to spit. If you're so worried about spitting everywhere, get some snus. If you don't want to use long cut because you're going out on a date, okay? Put a pouch in. Put a bandit. Put a pouch. Yeah, you still have to spit. Or you can just use snus and you don't have to spit. But you see someone lighting up a cigarette. Here's the thing about cigarettes, too. Your teeth are yellow, okay? Your fingers smell, your clothes smell. Just looking at smoking, have you ever seen those commercials on TV? You see no, like I said, you see no commercials about chewing tobacco, any just smokeless tobacco in general, okay? All I'm saying is the chances of getting oral cancer from dipping is low. Lower than smoking. Smoking, the smoke permeates in the lining of your gums, and that's what's you know, you have a higher chance of losing your fucking teeth from smoking, okay? So, quit the smokes. No one likes them. You know, that's much popular, but your life expectancy from smoking is lower. Get you a can of dip. Get you some Skull, get you some Copenhagen. Throw in it. Throw it in your fucking lip, okay? Throw a hog leg in there. Save us a favor. Don't be smoking. Cut the cigarettes. No more of that. Okay? No more smoking. Yeah, there's probably more stuff that I missed on how smokeless tobacco is better for your health than smoking. If I did, just comment in the video and let me know, because I know there's plenty of here, but I'm just ranting. I just want to say fuck cigarettes. And thank God for smokeless tobacco, because smokeless tobacco is a safer alternative to cigarettes. And you all know me, get your mud jug.